I, Nirmala Sitaraman, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India.